It's only a half inch thick, but you're welcome to try it. Things sound so prehistoric. Yeah, it does. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Entertaining to watch. They start foraging on the ground and stuff, and they can make a mess. It must be right up on top of that hill. I was looking on the side of a tree closer to the water, that's all. Or for a post or something, I didn't expect it to move down the tree. You're right, I do need to cut my hair. The battery died on my little remote. An old track phone that has Wi-Fi, and I use that. It doesn't have service attached to it, but I can use it for the phone. Lower, excuse me. Not like Lower St. Regis Lake. And we're almost directly across from Paul Smith College. Yeah. And we should have about the same distance from that the first lean-to for the second lean-to for this next one. Yeah, this is, I'm going to do a little zig and a zag, and then we'll start to open up properly into the lake. So that wasn't a crack in my voice. almost. So I'm thinking we leave everything in and we make two trips. We'll both take an end of a canoe each trip. See what it looks like. Plenty of room for you.
Thank you.
wheeling around, we have the lean-to on lower St Regis, right on the point across from the college. Get the map and tell you. You from the college? My nephew graduated from there some years ago. Yes, Peter's Rock. It's beautiful. Yes, we experienced all of them. As we came out off the lean-to and down along the shore, there was the parents and a baby fishing, and they did not care one bit that we were there. Yeah, they're very used to that evil, obviously. It was a year end. They were more comfortable with me than I was with them. I got close enough, and I moved away, and they still didn't care I was there. I'm from Scotia. Joe is from Binghamton. I don't know where he is now. You too. Enjoy your school year. Got to be a private lean-to zone, because there's no might be part of the school stuff. Supposed to be out yesterday, but the rain kind of dampened that, so we decided to not. We were starting out yesterday. We just stayed another night in town. Down in Lake Placid, had a couple of beers and something good to eat. Started fresh this morning. It's absolutely perfect. Weather forecast for tomorrow, not so much.